I've always wanted to know what bubble tea balls feel like to play with. So I went and brought myself one and yeah, it was a mess. So we decided to design our own bubble tea fidget toy. All we had to do was load up our printer with filament and let it do its thing. Just a few hours later, and now I can fidget when I want without making a mess. Oh, and it's available on our Patreon right now.